come thrift my dream Pinterest wardrobe with me. The look I was going for today was summery, it girl, red, jorts, whatever I could find. I started off in the lingerie section and immediately found a piece that looked straight off of my Pinterest board. It's Y2K Victoria's Secret, it's this little sheer slip dress, and it's just perfect. Then next to it, I found the most insane cotton slip dress by Victoria's Secret as well. It has the underwire fit and open back. It's giving summer in Paris. Then lastly, I grabbed this little pink bird print slip dress. I just love the print on it, and I feel like it's going to be perfect with boots. Then I went along to the dress section, and I got this black sparkly halter midi dress. I love the floral print all over, and the fit is going to be so perfect with some kitten heels. Then I went to the shoe section and I found the most perfect pair of knee-high boots. They have the square toe, the perfect heel height. I literally love everything about these. And I also found these little vintage Steve Madden kitten heels. I've been looking for a brown pair, so it was perfect. I told you guys I wanted jorts, so I found a pair of jorts. These are literally so Emma Chamberlain to me. Love the wash and the carpenter fit. They're just the perfect jorts, so I grabbed those. Then in the tank section, I found this insane vintage cami top. I love this. This might be my favorite piece. It's the sheer floral baby doll top that ties in the back with a little rosette. And then I also got this strapless tan top by Michael Starr. I've been on the hunt for a good strapless top. I love this one. Then the last tank I got was just this red basic cami. It's lace, and I just thought it'd be a good everyday piece. Can you guys tell I love red right now? Then lastly, in jackets, I grabbed this black leather jacket. Literally the perfect everyday piece. And that was everything I got. Let me know if you guys want to try on haul. I was driving home today and past Goodwill, so I obviously had to go in because I just can't control myself. But I'm so glad I did, because the first piece of the haul made the entire trip worthwhile. Like, are you kidding me? There's no tags, but it looks a lot like Victoria's Secret just based off of the other pieces I've found in the past. It's mesh back, laces up the side, so obviously I grabbed this. Then in the dress section, I found this Neiman Marcus slip dress. It is 100% silk, midi length, and it has the prettiest lace detailing, so I threw that in the cart as well. Then I moved along to the tank section, and I found this pink little knit top, and it has a high neckline and this black detailing. I just thought it was going to be a really flattering fit piece with like a black mini skirt. And when I kept looking, I found this Buyer 2 top. It's got crisscross back straps and it's super sparkly, just so flattering. So that came with me as well. Then I found this little white top, and I just thought that would be the perfect piece for summer to pair with floral midi skirts, platforms, honestly anything. That was just definitely coming with me. And then I also found pretty much the same piece from a vintage costume brand in just a different colorway. And I thought I'd probably wear it the same way, just in a different color. So I put that in the cart as well. And the last top that I grabbed is this adorable sheer mesh Forever 21 vintage top. It ties around the back and it's so flattering. I love a baby doll top right now, especially with like a denim mini skirt. And so that came with me, shocking. Then we went to the men's outerwear section, but I actually found these two women's coats grouped together. So thanks to whoever put them together, because I love them. This reminded me so much of Phoebe from Friends, so I had to grab this one. It's this denim jacket. And then I found this red leather jacket in pretty much the same fit, just red leather rather than denim. And into the cart they went. And so that was everything I got today. Actually, that's not true. I got a lot more stuff when I was shopping, but let me know if you guys want to try on haul.
My boyfriend and I just made plans for tonight, so come thrift a date night outfit with me. The look I'm going for, I put together on my Pinterest, kind of like night out streetwear vibes, but still kind of girly. I started off in the tank section and I found this maroon and tan abstract tank top. I really liked the neckline on it and I thought this would be the perfect starting point. So into the cart that went, and then I moved on to skirts because I'm just a skirt girl, and I found this perfect little khaki mini skirt. It's almost like a corduroy material. I thought the color matched the color scheme I was going for perfectly. And I also just really loved the texture that it was going to bring to the outfit, so I grabbed that. Then the next thing I noticed was a red leather jacket was all over my board, so I went and I found one. I got this burgundy Wilson's leather jacket. I was open to any fit, but I feel like this is the exact fit that was all over my Pinterest board, and I know you guys can already see the vision coming together, okay? And the only thing I was missing was a pair of shoes. I really wanted to go for black, and I stumbled upon these insane pointed toe kitten heels. Tell me they don't look exactly like the picture on my Pinterest. I thought these were going to be the perfect finishing touch on my look, and come back later to see a try on.
There are 56 thrift stores in San Antonio, and I am making it my personal goal to go to every single one in the next 2 to 3 weeks because I'm new to the area and I love to thrift, and I want to find all the good ones for myself. So there's the list of all the thrift stores. I marked the ones I was going to go to today. The first one was Texas Thrift. I fully was not expecting like how huge this place was gonna be. They had an awesome shoe collection, but their shoes were really expensive. Like, the Docs weren't even my size, but they were like 50. Those Yeezys were fake, and also F Kanye, but they were like 60. These New Balances were so cute, but they were $40. But here's everything I did get. Awesome, like, cool vintage graphic tees, other just really cute graphic tees. I was obsessed with this Flags of the World t-shirt. The butterflies were so cute. I got these Gymshark leggings. I don't know if they'll fit, but I thought they were super cute. And these biker shorts. And then also this floral lace top. I have no idea how to style this, but I was just so obsessed with it. I headed out and started going to my second location, which was Thrift City. They had a lot of really good stuff, but I just couldn't find anything worth my money. They had these really good condition nobles, though, but again, I couldn't spend $30 on them. I had three more stores to go through, but I was honestly so winded, so I just got Chick-fil-A and went home. Okay, bye! Can't wait to hit more tomorrow.
Another day, another thrift haul. Let's go. I started off in the shoe section and I found one of my favorite pairs that I've ever thrifted. They are these Y2K Coach Kitten heels and they have the cutest little silver butterfly detail on the front. I am obsessed with these. Then I also almost passed this pair of shoes because they were kind of dirty, but when I pulled them out, they were vintage Gucci. I literally can't believe I almost missed these. I think I'm just going to take a toothbrush and some soap and see if I can scrub them clean, but they are perfect. Then I went to the tank section and I ended up finding the same Fredericks of Hollywood corset that I found earlier this week. It's the Madison Beer one. It laces up the back. It's so flat. And I just love the lace detailing all over it. Then I found this vintage eye candy top. It has a really low scoop back, a cowl neckline, and little ties on the sleeves. I just thought this would be so cute with a black mini skirt and some boots. And I've been on the hunt for some basic camis, so I grabbed this gray and white lace one, and then I also found a very similar one in dark brown. This one's Vintage Express, and it almost has like a pointelle look to it. And I'll probably wear this one with a denim mini skirt and some platforms. Then I went over to the skirt section. I only got one today, but it is so pretty. It is, again, another Vintage Express piece, and it's this pink floral mini skirt. This would have been perfect for my European summer haul. Next, in the lingerie section, I got this insane bustier top. It's this ballerina pink color. It has such pretty ribbon detailing on the front and then it hooks up in the back. I'm just obsessed with this. Then I also found this red slip dress. I love mesh slip dresses. I know some people are kind of against it, but I feel like these are just so cute to wear on a night out with a leather jacket. And then lastly, I found this black baby doll top, another piece that would just be great to pair with a khaki or a black mini skirt or some low-rise pinstripe pants. I always look in the swim section for tank tops just because I feel like swim material is great for summer. I found this blue and green tankini top. I'm probably gonna pair it with some baggy jeans and super chunky platforms. Then lastly, I hit the bag section and first I grabbed this little black mini bag. I just thought this would be a great everyday bag. I love the shape of it. I also found this Nine West mini bag. It reminded me so much of Y2K Coach bags, so I grabbed this. I thought the colors were so cute for summertime. Then I grabbed this golden brown one. I have a pair of gold kitten heels at home, and I feel like this with a black mini dress and the heels would just be such a cute outfit. And then lastly, I grabbed this black leather tote. It reminded me so much of a By Far bag that I wanted, and it just matched my outfit perfectly. And on the way out, I found a brand new face in the box, so hopefully I look like handsome Squidward soon. Let me know if you guys want to try on haul.
In Lebanon visiting family, you know I had to come thrifting, and I stumbled upon the coolest store I've ever been to. I don't know where to start. The 60 jeans, $10. A whole section for leather and motorcycle jackets. Morgan to 12, $4. It's overwhelming because it's like the Goodwill bins, except everything is curated. Dude, those are so cool. Yeah. Found a huge pile of long denim skirts. Full rack of deadstock swim and it's all new with tags. You're kidding. Look how cute that is.
Thrift with me again.
Bag secured.
with me thrifting at the Goodwill outlet where you pay by the pound. I found this gorgeous leather jacket by Guess. I of course had to try it on and I'm obsessed. I mean, look at the details. Double breasted, button cuffs. Are you kidding me? A vintage denim maxi skirt. I found one last time I was here. So excited to find another. They are such a look. A perfect little pot for my plants. I ironically picked up this Wine Time crew neck, then I looked up the brand Mr. Eatwell and it retails for $115. This pink Free People midi skirt is so cute, a cozy little matching set from Aerie. This vintage silk skirt will be such a look with these black cowboy boots. We love to see it, Lululemon, it even has the little size tag. An adorable vintage kids coat. This is from the 80s. Unfortunately, it has so many stains and flaws, I just had to pass. I really did some damage, 27 pounds worth. Stay tuned for the whole haul.